the NFL on EA Sports. Another exciting matchup just moments away now as we join you from Arrowhead Stadium.
When you look at this matchup, you've got to talk about the deep threats, the guys that can go long. And two of the best, speediest receivers in the game are going to be on the same field today.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to see how they, both teams, the offenses, how do they get the football to these speedy wide receivers. And no matter what you do on the defensive side, you go, well, we're going to take them out of the game. We're going to double team them. Really, how are you going to do that when they're in motion? They're always changing formations. Very tough to do now. You just got to rely on good tackling and try to prevent those short catches and long runs.
First down here. The Chiefs come out in a two tight end set. Smith, play action. Wants to go deep. Has the catch. He's tackled right at the 36.
Every year, Alex Smith gets better and better at throwing the football down the field. That was an awesome high arcing throw for the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. Going back up top. And it's incomplete. Just can't hold on that time. Today, one of the quickest running backs the league has ever known, Jamaal Charles.
He's quick, he's fast, he's underrated, he's underappreciated. What can you say about Jamaal Charles? I think I just said it all.
This will be second down. The Chiefs come out. Two tight ends on the field. Charles lined up in the backfield. Smith with the handoff. Charles is tackled down after a gain of two. We'll see what they do on this third down situation. The Chiefs at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. The Chiefs with a little uncertainty, so they take a timeout here before third down. It'll be third down. Offense lines up here. Play action. The defense gets a sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense. They do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Afraid to gamble this early in the game, going for it on fourth down. The Chiefs snap it at the 41. Smith still got it on the play action. They fail to convert, and now a change of possession.
The Chiefs really feel confident today, don't they? It's fourth and long, and they decide to go for it, and they do not get it. That's a bad decision.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Manuel set in the pistol. The wide receiver in motion. Handoff by Manuel. Running room. And they're really setting the tone here early with the big running play that time.
They took advantage, Jim, of a defense that's out of position. Nice job by the running back taking advantage of it, and he picks up big yards.
First down and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And that's good for only a yard or two. Manuel's going to be in the pistol here. Second down and 8. and first. Offense lines up here. Midway through the first. Bumped up the football. And the recovery is made by the defense. Takes it the distance for the touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble, and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown. Wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
Will decline the penalty and let the play stand. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. No return here as he makes the fair catch. They face first down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Jackson's going to take the handoff now. And this won't even get back to the line. They'll end up losing one. Running back in motion here. Second down and 11. Jackson's got it on the handoff. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Well, we still got a close game here, and you got to try to keep it that way. It's third long, and you're losing the football game. Don't take a chance on the offensive side. Wait for your next opportunity.
Third down on the way. Williams, a receiver in the slot.
Over, over.
Manuels back in shotgun formation. And he's going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense. From the gun. So that's a two-point safety for the defense. Wants to give it a go here. And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. It's first down as they head to the line. Fasano's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. All over that offense and brings him down.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Here we have second down. Offense lines up here. Alex Smith from the gun. Incomplete. Looking underneath that time.
Look up at that scoreboard. You're leading the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game. Don't take a chance.
Offense lines up here. Third and 13, looking across the middle. The tackle is made, and that's a three and out series for the offense.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Chiefs from the 32. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Touchdown. You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
Makes the PAT. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Takes it from the two. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Number 13 on the return.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Smith takes it from the gun. Smith dumps it off to Charles. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
What's the old expression? Just move the chains. That's what they did with that throw and catch that time, Jim. And also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The Chiefs offense still in gear, hoping to pick up where it left off at the end of the first. First down here after the completion. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Nowhere to go, as this will be a loss of three.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down after that pass play. Alex Smith's gonna take it from the shotgun. Fought for the first down.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You gotta mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're gonna give up a lot of completions.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Sherman's tackled down after a gain of five.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
That leads us to second down. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation to the ground. Darius is in on the tackle.
It's third goal right here in a close game. This offense, they want to take control. If they score right here, that could give them control of this game.
Third. And he's across with a touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in third and goal. And what do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
The Chiefs for the extra point. He made it. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Spiller's gonna test the coverage here. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Bills bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. First and 10. Still not taken down. Going deep. Man intercepted.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down coming up. Jenkins lined up in the slot. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. And now on the draw, Charles takes the hit and is brought down. Jamal Charles off and running again in a flash.
Yeah, well, that's what his nickname should be, the Flash, because he is fast, deceptive, and he was fast coming out of the University of Texas and quietly has been one of the best running backs in the NFL for quite a while.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Offense lines up here. Snap it out of the gun. Trying to work that left side. Touchdown, Kansas City.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him break the tackles and score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
The point after is good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. Going to test the coverage this time. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Bills getting set now for the next series. Manuel's setting up now in the pistol. The Bills will come out in the pistol. C.J. Spiller. Gains 17.
Spiller's a running back. After he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
First down at the 40. They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. He's brought to a halt.
Watching C.J. Spiller's like watching a video game. He is so quick and fast. Beautiful job that time picking up big yards on the run.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion. First down at the 49. He'll get it again. Gains 11. C.J. Spiller again coming up with the big run.
Now the Clemson Tiger, he can still get it done, can he? Fast. I don't think the Buffalo Bills give him the football enough. You give him an opportunity or enough opportunities in a game, he'll make some big plays for you.
First down at the 38. Here's another handoff, and that'll be a gain of about two. Second down here after that run play. We're getting close to the two-minute warning. Time for one more play. Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Jackson is in the backfield. They'll go ground, trying to find an opening to the right, and he's brought to the ground. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim, they're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
First and 10, handoff. Brought down at the 26.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
They want to keep feeding him the football. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way. Then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield.
Third down and four.
The catch is made. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
Now we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth, and we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
C.J. Spiller. And so they convert it here on the two-point try.
The two-point conversion is good.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. And the hands team does his job recovering the onside kick. First down on the way. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. Smith's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Catch made. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Second down coming up. And they'll give it to Jamal Charles. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. The Chiefs have it at the 29. Jamal Charles. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first. Smith's got it in the gun. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
This is third down. Charles lined up in the backfield. They'll go draw, trying to power his way right up the middle. Charles takes the hit and is brought down.
Charles, is that time, nice job. Offensive line gives him a little hole, and he gets in there and shows his toughness and picks up the first down.
Chip shot here. Put three on the board. That's the end of the first half. And you've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. Jim Nantz, Bill Sims here at Arrowhead Stadium. Third quarter about to commence. And the fair catch is made. And no return as this goes for a touchback. First down here. The Bills will approach this play from out of the pistol. Second half gets rolling now as he takes the snap. That's a gain of 8.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Second down and 2. And Cooper can't quite pick it off.
Lots of ways to attack cover 2. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Williams in the slot. Manuel's lining up in the pistol. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Third and two. Looking long. That's an interception. And he'll step out.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. He'll take the snap from the gun. Makes the reception. Spins out of the tackle. That picks up 11.
If they're going to take away all the receivers down the field, throw it short to your running back and look what they can do in the open field. Nice run by the running back.
And that's a gain of 9.
Well, you got to have the draw play in your game or a delay. You know what that does? It fools the defense. And anytime you fool the defense, you usually get good gains.
Second and short following the run. Smith will have it in the pistol. And they'll run the football with Charles. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, that time the offensive line just got overpowered. They allowed penetration. When you do that, nowhere for the running back to go. What a good job by the defensive line.
After that last carry, it's third and three. Smith set in the pistol. They call his number once more. Charles, left side, and that gains 1.
Games in the NFL can hinge on third and short. Who can pick them up and who can stop them? How about that play that time by the defense? They stopped the third and short run, and now it's fourth down.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up 2. Jamal Charles is in the backfield. The Chiefs from the 22. That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Well, your team's trailing in the second half, and it's fourth down situation. The defense has got to rise up, and they did it that time. They get the play, stop the offense, and they get off the field.
The Bills are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. And Williams is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Now first and 10. Makes the catch in the open field.
Well, when you're down a couple scores in the second half, you're just looking for some positives and trying to get some momentum on your side. So that first down by the offense, maybe that'll give them some confidence, and we'll see where they can go with it from here.
First down and 10. Going for the deep ball. Tough catch. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
What a long arching throw by the quarterback. So beautiful. See it spiraling in the air and right on the target for the touchdown.
Convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the 6. Bills ready to boot this one down the field. Thomas is going to run this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. First down here. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. He'll keep it on the play fake. They're going to get him here for a sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Charles is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Second and long. Play fake. Alex Smith looking long. What a catch. Avery takes the hit and is brought down.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Smith dropping back to pass once again. Kelsey's got the catch and the first.
A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's overwhelmed, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
First down here after the completion. Nickel formation for the defense here. Smith's dropping back to throw once again. Smith connects with Bow.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Charles is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. The give. Charles out to the right. Charles takes the hit and is brought down. Second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. They'll go ground. Breaks the plane. Touchdown.
There is no lead in the NFL is safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
The Chiefs for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bills official. He was unable to confirm exactly what the injury was, but he did tell me that it is related to the upper body.
Spiller's running this one out. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Bills bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive. Williams is lined up now as a slot receiver. They motion the receiver around to the other side. First and 10.
Williams.
Smith's there to make the tackle. It's now second down. The Chiefs will use a timeout here early in the second half. Second down coming up. throws a receiver in the slot. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Gets away. Picks up 8 here. They're able to move the chains after that last run, wasting little time. The wide receiver in motion. The Bills take it from the 38. Manuel gonna take off with it, and he's thrown to the ground.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitzer's coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback, but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
The Bills will come to the line, trying to put together a scoring drive here in the fourth. Second down coming up. Manuel's going to be in the pistol here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. The final quarter underway now with this snap. They break through, tackle him behind the line. Now they're in the hurry up. The Bills have it at the 29. Screen reaches out and snatches it. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense at time.
Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Manuel standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Nice catch. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
Looking to the right side and throwing. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Perfect onside kick, and they're going to get the football back. The Bills getting ready now to start their drive. He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. Jackson out to the right. Jackson's taken down. Second down following the run. Wasting no time now for this next play. Has his target. Barry's there to take him down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score. Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Bills take it from the 43. Throw to the left. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, it's a tight game up to this point. You got third long. You're losing by a few points. You can't win the game on this play, but I'll tell you what, you can sure lose it. If you force this football down the field, you have a turnover, it could be the end of the game.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Quarters formation here for the defense. Pulls it in, and it's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Ooh, they Failed to pick up the first, and the ball will go back to the other side.
Well, it's in the second half, and your team is losing. Here's a fourth down situation, and you feel like you just got to go for it. I don't know if I agree with that call, but they try it. They come up short. That is deflating.
The Chiefs will begin their drive from the 36 now. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. The Chiefs snap it at the 36. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that was an aggressive play by the defense. That's risk-reward. The reward, of course, is sacking the quarterback like they did. Well, the risk is if you don't get there, you could give up a big play.
They are set back in long-distance territory after that sack. Second down coming up. Nickel formation here for the defense. Smith's got it on the play action. The tackle was made.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Smith's going to take it from the gun. Throws the pass underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Second down following that incompletion. The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance. We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. Gonna go draw. Touchdown!
This offense, even though they had the lead, they do not sit on it. They are aggressive, they take risks, and what a game.
The Chiefs now will tack on the extra point. The point after try is in the books. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Spiller's going to test the coverage here. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. First down, offense readying for the snap. Quarters formation here for the defense. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First down at the 25. He'll throw it over the middle. Got the completion. Good piece of tackling.
Jim Nance, that was the old fly route. When we were kids, that's what they called it. See if you can fly by the defensive back. He did that time. Nice throw and catch.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Quarters formation here for the defense. Manuel from the gun. Looking to go down the field here.
Almost intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Back in shotgun formation, and he's taken down.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call him, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
so much on the line now as they line up for third down. Williams lined up in the slot. Manuel's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense that time.
The coach is going to go for it. The Bills snap it at the 41. They'll turn it over on downs.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
The Chiefs are getting set for their next possession. First and 10. They'll run it here. And they bring him down at the 33-yard line. The Bills signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second and three after that last carry. Smith will take it right from the center. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. Defense now signaling for a timeout.
3 yard loss on the play.
Still 5 yards short of a first after the run. Third down coming up. It's a two tight end formation. Right back to him. What a run by Charles.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First down here after the run. Lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Gains 5. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
Second and goal at the one. And he's in for the touchdown.
Well, that touchdown just puts the icing on the cake, Jim. Whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big. Not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
The Chiefs for the extra point. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. And this will be a fair catch. That'll be a touchback. And the ball will be placed at the 20. They face first down. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Over, over, over. Easy, easy, kill, kill.
First down at the 20. Throws to the right.
What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Setting up screen.
Makes the reception. The Bills call a timeout here. They have zero timeouts remaining. Third and four coming up following that completion. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Launches it down the field, and it's incomplete.
Oh, they went for the big play that time, but just couldn't connect.
I love it. I love it when offenses and quarterbacks throw the football down the field. Big plays win in the NFL. Jim, I got to be honest. I'm sick of seeing all this dinking and dunking. Let's look for some big plays and chuck it down there.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, and they'll need to pick up four for the first.
The Bills snap it at the 26.
They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
This will be a field goal attempt from 41 yards out.
The kick is through for three.